All right, so today is a 45-minute strength accumulator. So you'll need some hand weights. I have also a like chair stool kind of thing that we'll use for tricep dips. If you don't have that, no big deal. You can just do it from the floor. What else do you need to know? I have some water and a towel. So we'll be focusing more on strength today and less on cardio. Our heart rate will definitely get up and we'll definitely sweat. So grab a towel and some water and we will get started. We'll start with a warm up and then we'll move into our strength set. So an accumulator, we'll start with one move and then we'll rest and then we'll build up. We have six moves and then we'll peel one off and we'll come back down. So, I'm gonna play the music. If you guys could let me know if you can hear me and the music. Can you still hear me and hear the music? Okay. Thumbs up. Great. All right. Here we go. So, this morning, Isaiah 60, just give me step touch. Isaiah 60 verse 1 says, "Arise, shine, for your light has come, the glory of the Lord has risen upon you." Good. Now we're going to take it into a jumping jack here. If that's a little too much for you right now, just step touch. Add the arms. Good. Arise and shine. The glory of the Lord has risen upon you. I have been stuck in this verse the past few weeks, and I am just believing for everyone that the Lord is calling us to rise up, to shine. It's time to believe in His word, believe what He says, to wake up the scripture. And to go out and to do the work that He has called and equipped us to do. Good. Reach up. We're going to twist to the side. Bring our knee up. As we're doing this, we're powering up both sides of our brain. We're engaging our core. Breathe. Can you speed that up? Good. Breathe. Core is engaged. Oh. Good. Slow down. Good job. Wide legs. One side. Come up to the middle. Reach to the other side. Big arms. Make some space if you need to. Step. Up. So good. Back into that glute. Really reach with the arm here. Arise and shine. Wake up to the truth of what says in the word. The truth that you're called, you're chosen, you've been appointed. So good. Four more here. Four. Really open that chest. Last one. Back in the jumping jacks. Good. Four. Three. Two. One. Step. Up. Twist. Feel your back body here. Shoulders pull together. Core's engaged. Use your lower belly to draw that knee up. Maybe you just reach up. Knee up. Knee up. Good. Really engage your core. Use the breath. Good. Lift the corners of your mouth. Four, three, two. Back into that lunge. Up. Good. Up. Feels good to open up this morning. The Spirit of the Lord is. There's joy, freedom. Good. Four. Good. Jog it out. Take a deep breath here. All right, grab your weights if you haven't already. We are going to start. Let me start my timer.
I don't know what you're going through.
I have a special playlist for you guys this morning. I have been finding gospel songs that I really like them. And so I put some of my favorite ones in here this morning. And I hope that you can just smile and enjoy them. So we have 30 seconds of work, 30 seconds of rest. We're starting with a goblet squat to a press. So grab your weights, toes turned out, up, press.
Say breakthrough.
You have one weight here, or two.
It's yours if you want it.
But this is strength. So I want you guys to challenge yourselves.
God's getting ready.
Ha. Good.
Listen, you ought to declare this over your own life. Say it.
Press up. Ha.
He's working. A miracle.
The top. Squeeze those glutes.
And it's gonna be.
Almost there. Rest. Good, we got 30 seconds of rest. Our next move is a push-up weight transfer. So we're here, you do a push-up, you transfer the weight back. Good. Here we go. Join me. Up. Weight transfer back. You can do this with or without the weight. You can also do this on your knees. Yeah? Reach back. Those hips go straight up to the sky. Huh. Good. Almost there. All right, right back into that goblet squat. So we build, and then we rest. Up. You guys are doing great. Really push up. Good job. Rest. Good job, guys. Arise and shine, for the glory of the Lord is risen upon you. You have a special gift. Every single one of us have been given a special gift. It's unique to yourself. Next move, deadlift, bicep curl. So grab those weights. Here we go. Deadlift, bicep curl. Turn to the side so our knees are slightly bent. Hip hinge. Up. Curl. Good. Focus on the quality of the movement, not so much the quantity. You don't have to count. Good job. All right, plank. Right down. Push up. Back. Good job. You got it. Stay with it. Ha. Good. Grab that weight. Here you go. Come back up. your balance. Time's humming, I can't keep running till the drummer keep drumming, and if they want something, oh, we're here. Good job. We're here. And if there's ever any questions, you can tell them it's cause I like it. Good. We're halfway up the hill. Ha. You've been given a special gift. It's unlike anyone else's. Rest. Jeremiah 1:5 says, I know you, I knew you before I formed you in your mother's womb. Before you were born, I set you apart and appointed you as a prophet to my nation. God has set you apart as holy. That's what that means. When he says set apart, it means holy. Plank, knee tap. Tap. Good. You can be on your knees. Bring it in. Really engage that lower abdomen. TBA. Transverse abdominis. Wraps all the way around. Good. We're not going after speed today. We're going after quality. Breathe. Long spine. Tailbone's tucked. Belly button's drawing in. Good, next move. Deadlift, bicep curl. Here we go. Good. He's set you apart. He has made you holy. Before the foundations of the earth were formed, before the foundations of the universe, He thought you were a good idea. He created you. He chose you. He called you out. Good. Next move. Push up. Breathe. We gotta learn to use our breath. Be aware of our bodies. Tap in. Press that awareness. Ha! Ha! What's going on? How are you feeling? Got that weight. We have to learn to feel our feelings, but not do our feelings, right? God gave us emotions as a signal, as a compass to lead us to ourselves. Woo! Almost there. Rest. Good job. All right. This is our fifth move out of six. So we're building, as you can see. We're gonna get to the top, and then we're gonna peel them off and come back down. This next move, maybe grab some lighter weights. Maybe you can show me how to. If you have that option. Maybe. We're gonna bend over. Fly. Join me here. You can tell me I'm just a bitch. So our shoulder blades are pinching in the back. We're hinging at the hips. Feet are right under my hip bones. Good. Control the up. Control the down. Good. You're doing so good. You're doing it right. Good. Next move, plank knee tap. Back on the ground. Tuck that knee in. Nose is right over our fingertips. Shoulders over wrists. Lengthen through the back heel and lengthen through the top of your head. Come up. Deadlift. Bicep curl. Yep. Right, we're doing strength, but I bet you're breathing heavy. I'm breathing heavy. I don't know if you're tired of my breathing yet. Ha. Use your breath. Belly breath. Drop into your body. Connect with your body. Good. Back to the ground. Push up. Transfer. First Peter 1, verse 2 tells us God's chosen us, called us, set us apart as his holy ones. Go out to love others, to spread the word of the gospel. Whew. Come up. Sumo. Press. Good job. Woo! You got it. Let your core pull you up. Rest. Good job. Keep moving on the rest. Grab some water. Yeah? You guys are doing really good. 1 Peter 1, 2 says, you are not forgotten. You are not forgotten, guys. You're not forgotten. God has not forgotten you. You have been chosen. Right? Quite the opposite. You've been chosen. All right. Grab. We'll finish 1 Peter here in a minute.
Let's go.
Grab your weights.
You want to rock?
Optional to grab your weights.
You want to dance?
Sit on that bench.
Let's go.
We're going to do tricep
you
dips.
Wanna rock?
30 seconds.
You want to dance? Let's
good.
Go. You want to rock?
The weight just adds some extra
resistance.
Turn knees are bent.
Let's go, let's go,
90
let's
degrees
go,
with the arms. Press up. Press up. Good. Ha. 3, 2, 1. All right, guess what? We're at the top. We're working our way back down. Reverse fly. Here we go. Right into it. Yes, you can. Elbows are slightly bent. Pull up with the shoulders. Back body. Ha. Ha. Almost there. Got it. Yes. Good. Like knee tap. Here we go. Ho. Let the music move you. You can move to the beat or not. But this is a good beat. Let it get in your soul. Let it bring you some joy. Ha.
You wanna dance?
Control the movement.
Let's go.
Good.
You wanna rock?
Come up.
Let's
good lift.
You wanna
ha.
Dance?
It's let's good.
Go. You wanna rock? Let's go.
1 Peter 1, 2. You are not forgotten. For you have been chosen and destined by God.
You wanna dance?
Woo! That is good news. Y'all, let that sink in. You have been destined.
Let's go.
Chosen.
Let's
by the God of the universe. Down. Push up. Weight transfer. Remember, you can drop to your knees. But I believe that you are being called to rise up and shine. No more holding back. No more doubt. No more letting that doubt consume you. We don't let our doubts make our decisions. Oh. Got it. Woo. Press. Press. Ha. What is the Lord calling you to? Rest. All right, we're right at the top. We're gonna go through those six one more time because we can. Because we're at the top, so we're gonna use it. The Holy Spirit has set you apart to be God's holy ones, obedient followers of Jesus Christ. Good news. Often he calls those who thinks they're not equipped, right? That resonates with me. He calls those who thinks they don't have what it takes. But it's time to get out of ourselves and hope in the Lord. Trust in the one who created you, who purposed you.
God has brought me out of. You can't even tell when you look at me. I've been
next
in a
move.
Season of miracle.
This reverse is- fly. Oh, this is my favorite song right now. I hope this is it. Good job.
I cannot
keep moving.
Explain it. This may not make
lift.
I know
lift. Good.
Woo!
Like knee taps. You got it. Touch the knee. Place it down. Use those abs. That core. Engage. Ha. Good. We all have unique ways. Spread the message of the gospel. But the point, friends, the point is to spread the message of Jesus Christ. The point is to love him, to let him love us. Be loved, for you are his beloved. Be loved, right? We all share the finish line, glorifying God in all we do and say. But it looks so different for each of us. There's something so beautiful about that. Good. Push up. Weight transfer. Good. Up. I want you to think about the talents, the gifts, the passions that you have. All of those have been given to you by God. Come up. Ooh, last time with this. Goblet. Press. I will be so thankful. When we get to tap this one out. Ha! You got it. Ha. Pull up at the core. Gird up your belly. Use your legs. 3, 2, yes. Ha! Do this. All done with that one. So good. Breath. Breathe. Hope you guys are breathing as hard as I am. Good. Snap touch. All right. This time, go back to those dips. Arise and shine. Your light has come. Here we go. Join me. Got some extra rest there. Good. Ha. We've been appointed, called to feast at the table with God, to receive our inheritance, claim our identity as his children. two. Good. Reverse fly. Here we go. If you need to rest, take a break. Catch your breath. Come back and join me. Good. Three, two, one. Down to the ground. Tap. Good job. Remember, like a string's coming out of your head. Crown your head, pull forward. Good, come up, grab those weights. Deadlift. Bicep curl. Woo! Yes, you can. We're coming down the mountain. Yep. Good.
One foot in the sunlight, the other in the night.
Breathe.
It's easy in the middle, but I don't wanna be fine.
Good.
Show me that I
push
need
up.
You. Open up my eyes. I don't wanna fall.
Ha. Try to keep your hips square here. Neutral spine. You feel yourself getting fatigued. I want you to drop your knees. I want you to sacrifice your form here. Up. Rest. Remember, we knocked that first one off. Good. I want us today, as a group, as a team, as a community, to make up our minds to believe it. To believe that God's calling us to arise and shine. To believe that He's appointed us, anointed us, strengthening us. That we're His children. That when we need something, we go to the Father. We get what we need. We go back out. Right? No more of this poverty mentality. No more victim mindset of, woe is me. I can't because. The Lord will heal you of that. He'll heal you of the things preventing you from going out. Ha. Let Him do it. Let Him do the work. Let Him love you. Let Him love the hell out of you. Ha! Good.
You are the peace that renews my mind.
Last one. Good. Come down. Taps. You guys are doing awesome. I don't care what it looks like for you today. You're doing it right. And it's enough. The Lord, I believe the Lord is releasing supernatural hope over you right now. Supernatural hope. Come up. Deadlift. Bicep curl. I heard this the other day in a sermon I was listening to. God wants to partner with those who have hope to do His will. I don't know about you, but I want to be partners with God. Three.
Y'all got it. Y'all got it.
Two.
Y'all got it. So let's celebrate. Come on, guys.
Rest.
Let's do this.
Good.
Now I need everybody.
We knocked that push-up weight transfer off last time. And that was our last deadlift. We were getting there. Can you see the finish line? Woo! Good. Here we go. tricep dips. Let him speak to you here. Gird up your belly. Three. Two. Up. Good. Reverse fly. Ha. So good. See you out there sweating, breathing. Yes. Ha. Good. Drop it down. Knee taps. Last time for these. Quality, right? Engage your core. Every muscle's involved here. Shoulders, hips, legs, breath. Good. Three. Ha. Woo! Knock that one off. Still good. Breathe. Good job. All right, grab those weights if you're using them. Back to dips. Here we go. We're right on time. Yep. Remember, quality over quantity. Go at your own pace. On the ground too. Four, three, two, one. Reverse flies. You got it. Ha. We're almost there, guys. 2 more minutes of the work. Less than that. Ha. Lift. Ha. Can you do one arm at a time? Good job. We're done with that one. We've got one more set of tricep dips. We have a choice, friends. We have a choice. You can choose to live a hopeful life and risk that we experience disappointment. Or live a hopeless life and never experience disappointment. Choice, right? You can choose. Which one will you choose today? Grab your weights. Dips. Come on. Here we go. Stay here. This is it. Let's go 1 minute here. You can do it. No rest. You got this. Good. You got it. Ha! Ha. You can. You're almost there. Three. Two.
Come on, let me
one. Woo! You did it, guys. Whoops. That was weights. Rest. Breathe. Good job. Inhale through the nose. Let your belly fill up. Exhale. Good job. Just give me little arm swings here. Breathe. You have a choice. I really believe that in order to arise and shine, we've got to live lives full of hope. We've got to get our hopes up, guys. If you're looking at a situation and it looks hopeless, you're probably believing a lie. We're probably believing a lie. Take your shoes off. Socks off if you want. If you have a mat and you want to use it, go ahead and pull it out. Move your equipment out of the way. Good job. Put your right foot in front here.
It's time for the sleeper.
Hinge at the hips.
To awake, it's time for the old winds to change. I hear the spirit say,
I think so often we believe that, well, I can't do what you're calling me to do, God, because I don't have all the things, right? I don't have the platform, the right people don't agree with me, I don't have enough money. I don't have enough time.
To shine.
I've got two kids. I've got to take care of them before I can do what you're calling me to do. And while some of those things, you know, they might actually be factual, right? It doesn't make you any less qualified to believe in God. If he's calling you to it, he's going to give you everything you need to do it. So we've got to get out of this perspective, this lie of focusing on what we don't have and start focusing on what we do have. Good. It's quad stretch. If you need to use the wall, do that. Tuck your hips forward. Good. Spread your legs wide. Reach to the right.
It's time for the old.
Big inhale.
To change. Oh, I hear the spirit say, it's time. It's time for
come up. Inhale. Both arms reach up.
To rise.
Exhale to the left. This referred to as come forward destination disease. Believing that anything that gets in our way of fulfilling something that's been spoken over us or what our ministry is or what we're called to do, we let that get in the way and frustrate us to actually just being present in the here and the now and using what God has given me today to glorify his name, to be a faithful witness today. Do what you are doing right now with great faith. Allow your head to drop. It'll be heavy today. Do what you're doing right now with great faith. Your hips down, turn your toes out. I'm into just a wide squat here. Good. Good. Press your hips up. Hold. Walk your hands out in the down dog. Breathe, inhale. Exhale, bring that right leg forward into a lunge. Good. Drop your back knee down. Reach up. Breathe. Bring your hands down. Twist up. Big reach. Come down. Heel toe that foot over. Come into a pigeon stretch. So just go ahead and bend both legs so you're at a 90 degree with both legs. Good. Pull up out of your hips. Long spine. Fold forward. Do what you're doing right now with your whole heart. Think about who's agreeing with you right now. What doors are open right now? And make the most of it. Make the most of those doors. Make the most of those people that are agreeing with your vision. Because no one says it like you can say it. Maybe there's someone out there that's switch legs, doing something similar to you, but made you discouraged. Thought, well, they're doing it, then it doesn't matter if I do it or not, right? But that's such a lie. No one can do it like you can do it. No one says it like you can. You're more than equipped to go and be a light, to rise and shine, to do what the Lord has equipped you to do. Big inhale. Big exhale.
There's no shadow you won't light up.
Good.
Mountain you won't
press
climb up.
Up.
Coming after
cross your
me.
Legs.
No
your palms
wall
up.
You won't
just
kick in. Down.
Big inhale.
Lie you won't tear down. Coming after me.
You guys worked so hard today.
There's
and
no
I'm so
shadow
proud of you.
You won't light up.
You trained
mountain
your body,
you
and your mind.
Coming after
and we
me.
Grew our hope today.
No wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down.
Hope your hope tank is more full now than it was when we started. Let that hope tank overflow and use it to encourage one another. To pour hope on other people. Use it to pour hope on what may look like hopeless situations. The Father sees hope. The Father never sees hopelessness. There's never a situation that's too far for Him or too out of hand for Him or too dark for Him. He is the light. And this scripture, arise and shine. For the light, the glory of the Lord has risen upon you. He is giving us the privilege to use that light. He's giving us that light. So, Father, I thank you for the privilege you've given us to shine your light. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for bringing us revelation, knowledge, that you've given us your word to teach us, Lord, so that we can be full of hope and wisdom and love to go out and do what you have called us to do. May we each remember the point of this life, Lord. Give us a fresh revelation, Father, of what the point is. Lord, increase our faith. See us in our doubt and help us to come out of it. Thank you, Father, for sweat, breath, and the bodies you've given us, Father, for they are a blessing. Love you. Jesus' name, right? Amen. Good job, guys. I'm proud of you today.